balloons. I hate balloons. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. So we have to blow them up at work. And I just hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Look at our table. Should we go flip cam? Shh.
Like, ready to eat?
No, they're ready to get stuck in the oven.
Oh, how long do they have to cook? Our 1/4 trophy cards, which are special things such as points or losing points for specific houses. Gryffindor doesn't win this time. There's just
what
no...
What was Travis on?
I have
Gryffindor, and remember he won?
Yes.
Because Gryffindor always wins.
He lost all of his freaking questions.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Well, Hufflepuff's going to win next.
You can either... You can pick whoever you want to ask the question, whichever house, except me, because I can't ask questions, because I wrote the questions. But if the person who answers it gets it wrong, there are no answers on them this time.
Oh.
So if you can get it right, you get the point.
Oh, it is different. Okay.
So, it's like in turns?
Yes.
That's just what I expect to hear.
Oh, so we're not picking people in this time?
Yes, you are picking people.
Yes.
You pick somebody to ask the question, and if they get it wrong, if you can answer the question, you get the point. If you can't answer the question, nobody gets the point.
Oh, okay.
Whereas last year, we couldn't answer the question because their answer was on the card. So.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay. We still need houses.
Yes.
We're Hufflepuff.
Okay. Hufflepuff. What say you?
You're Slytherin?
Well, no. She doesn't have a house.
What do you think? I care not. Are we all just our own teams?
Yes. There has to be four houses. But yeah.
Oh, okay. I see that. I guess I'll take Slytherin.
Okay.
Which
is
your phone?
And
your
type in?
Yeah.
Death Eater?
Right.
So.
It's right there.
Ravenclaw or Gryffindor?
You choose.
Well, I'd rather be Gryffindor because I'm a Gryffindor.
Woohoo! And choose. If they get it wrong, if you can answer the question, you get the points.
Do I have to read the question out?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That would be a good idea.
But you have to ask. Choose someone to ask first, though.
Is it Karos?
Yes.
First names.
Oh, no.
Some of these are quite hard.
Mm-hmm.
And I have to make sure that they test.
Yeah, on some of them, people who haven't read the books
are going to be.
Well, I mean, I know that I have known them at one point, but they're
you
just
got this.
That's all right. I own two of the books now, Shane.
Oh, yeah? Just the first two?
The first two.
Okay.
Are you reading them by osmosis, or are you actually going to read them?
Is one of them Isaac? That's it.
No, I
what?
One of them, sleep, one of them isn't Isaac. Is it?
Lay my head on the book and
what?
Stuff.
I can't help you.
Okay. Oh, right.
I'm Gryffindor.
Well, you can just tell me if that is right or wrong.
What were your answers?
I asked if one of them is Isaac.
No.
No. Okay. Then I have no idea.
Shana, do you know the first two names?
No.
Really?
No.
No points?
No
points this round.
I just plugged the baby.
Yes.
Chris, where did Voldemort go after his downfall?
Where did he go?
Yes.
You're on the spot. You're zoomed in.
Yeah, just chill. I know.
His father's ancestral home.
Which was?
Oh, come on. That's close enough, isn't it?
No, it's not even anywhere near close.
Well, no, that's not the right answer.
Oh, well then why are you asking me? Just say no.
Can you answer?
I cannot.
Albania. 0 points.
Forced in Albania. Because, yeah. That's what he did.
Okay.
Oh.
3 points. 3 points to Gryffindor.
Yes!
No. Connor!
If I knew which house you were taking, I would have left out your plus points.
Just all
Mariana.
The house you did not know.
Yeah. No, because I didn't know.
Here goes.
Nice.
Where's the special bullet?
Come on. You can do it.
Mm-hmm. Let's give Shana a chance. Shana. Hey.
I'm listening.
What? How many players on a Quidditch team?
Sitting here going...
Where it's Harry talking to Ginny, he's like, you're a keeper, aren't you? And she's like, no, I'm a chaser.
And he's like, oh, I'm a chaser.
What are you doing? You're gonna flip cam?
Really? Because I would have sworn you were a keeper. Can I buy you a drink?
This is kind of flip cam. Dude, he's flip camming you guys.
Nice.
Hey, buddy.
Connor cam.
Hello, internet.
And one finger.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, two fingers. Oh.
Dude, he's doing it. He's like, me?
Dude, he hangs out with me way too much. You've got great tracks of legs.
Show him to the camera.
Oh, okay. Jonathan.
Get off of my dress!
Sign these balloons.
Sorry, but it just looks...
Why are you...
The closest thing I have
I think
to...
he spit up a little bit. He spit up a little bit.
I know that.
It's brown.
I had it on my drawer.
Wow, why is it brown?
Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna...
Okay, I need a wipe here.
Yeah, I'll go... Yeah.
So Joe found this alcoholic drink called the Goblet of Fire. And we're gonna make it now. Because we actually get to light it.
It will burn
on fire.
Alcohol.
It's good for you. I think I heard you about 12 pack last night.
Yeah?
It's very low over my shirt sleeve.
Oh.
When I played poker for about 5 hours.
So lemonade and vodka.
Oh, yeah.
And our feast. What are you doing there, Captain Morgan? Yeah. You know, like, has your knee up?
I said you were paying attention when you were watching Rise of the Planet of the
Apes. Yep. Such
more,
a good day.
And... wait.
The only thing I didn't like was, you know, the fact that...
Oh, oh.
Drunk.
Oh,
stop.
Dude.
Stop. Will you stop? Two.
Oh, he regrets
so
it. And some blue stuff.
I'll put a lot of that in there.
Hey, that stuff's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm picking some
stuff off. Well, I'm just talking
scary.
About
my...
Huh?
Oh, I'm really
allowed to have sharp objects. From vacation.
Why say
sh?
Vacation from
where?
They
don't have
food.
Would
you like a Sheena?
I'd like a Connor.
Can't have any,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that is,
I don't think it would
settle.
Alright, somebody
follow those instructions
because
I don't read rules.
I don't read rules.
Just don't point it towards your face and pop it.
So,
well,
yeah, that instruction
does.
Right there, don't do it.
No, but look, it says... Stop. Read safety instructions below
and
before
you...
opening.
Below before opening.
Yeah, I think they're on there somewhere.
Somewhere.
Oh, warning. Be careful to avoid eye injury. Point bottle away
party
from
papers.
Self and others.
She told her. Yeah. So, accept it?
Yeah.
I can't. Go get his password.
I'm the only one that listens.
Good job, Rebel. Good job.
What's you sniffing there, Shan?
Cinnamon.
Oh.
Crack! Start with Shannon's.
What does it do? What does it do?
Nope.
Okay, I was like, okay, not that much rum.
What does it do? What does it do? What does it do? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come on. How much cinnamon am I supposed to put in?
I don't know, just a pinch, but this isn't lighting on fire like it says it would.
No!
What the hell? I followed the instructions.
Put cinnamon in it.
No, the cinnamon's supposed to go in after.
Yeah.
Because then it goes...
Okay. Rum and Shannon.
We will make this happen somehow.
You can do it.
I don't think we're
going
to
It's on fire.
Is it?
Yeah.
Now throw the cinnamon in.
No.
I think you just put it out.
Okay, it's not working.
Yeah,
I don't think
it's...
That's a
lie. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
It's on fire.
Burning.
All right.
I can
Woo!
See that.
Now try the cinnamon.
Mine's going to taste weird.
I'll drink it if you don't drink it.
Whoa.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
All right. Let's light the next one.
Woo.
This is fun.
I can see this turning out.
Woo.
Really he really wants to.
There's rum in that.
Everything off the table.
Yes, there is.
There's most definitely rum in that.
Yeah, but it's 151. It's the good stuff.
Would you please?
I might have to be holding her hair back tonight.
You make a mess, dude.
way is too narrow. So we'll do a wider swoop over here. Cloak that Joe made for me, and it's marvelous.
Joe's grandma made for you. I have not got that.
Yeah, Joe gave to me. But yeah.
You look like Red Riding Hood.
But awesome.
But yeah, but Gryffindor, awesome. Gryffindor chic. But anyway, so Yule Ball is over, and
we got very little footage from Yule Ball.
Very, very little, but I didn't really see a whole bunch.
Yeah, it was fun. It was
very fun. It was good, and next year we have to plan more.
Oh yes.
Bigger.
The Yule Ball gets bigger. To go turn off your enchanted ceiling.
Yeah. Let's show you guys these, the party favors that Joe made. They're amazing. We each got our own little wand.
And Jonathan played with this a lot.
Yeah, I noticed that. They say Yule Ball 2011, Mischief Managed.
This is only kind of true.
Which, yes.
Am I ruining your footage?
No.
Okay.
You should be in the vlog.
Okay.
Especially if you're going to be in the vlog more.
I am going to be in the vlog more, because breaking news, ladies and gents. I'm moving to Wyoming.
Yeah.
I'm moving to this godforsaken part of the planet. Because I like Shannon.
Yes. Because, and people, other
certain
people. But yeah.
Hobbits.
Yeah. Yeah. We're either really short or we're really tall. There is no in between. There's no medium people here.
Have you ever noticed a medium
Mexican person? I forgot to show you guys this too. We got two of these cakes. And they're very, very cool. But I think they're gonna have to wait till tomorrow to eat them. Cause we are plum tuckered out. But anyway. So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to take this off at all tonight, because...
You can sleep in it, you'll wrinkle it.
I know. If I sleep in it, I'll end up, wrinkling it or ripping it.
Or choking to death.
Or, yeah.
You haven't even put the hood up yet, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, since it's very grass.
Yeah, I just put it up here. Hold this real quick.
How come I never get to
hold
it?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you hold it.
Okay. All your Joe's hands now.
Yay, this is my first vlogging experience. This better make the actual vlog.
Oh, it will.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
Yeah. You're very, very hoodie. You're
not
into
Red Riding Hood.
You're into hood, man.
Yeah, I'm dramatic.
And if you want, you can, like, fold the first couple of inches of the hood back and then show the yellow.
Oh.
Yaha.
Nice.
Indeed. I don't think I'm vlogging you anymore. I think I'm vlogging the ceiling fan.
Oh. It happens, believe me. Shayna just kind of...
It would have been much better if you had handed this to me when I was, not tipsy.
Shayna just kind of wanders off sometimes.
Oh, here. Look at this light on top of the TV. And look at the Christmas tree.
Yes.
And then there's Shannon again.
And the smoothie.
Oh, yes. Is there a zoom out on this burger?
No.
No?
I think my curl died.
That's okay. My hair's flat by now.
Yeah.
See, everybody? I don't know if I'm doing this right, but...
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, do I have myself in the picture? Excellent. Look at my hair flat. It was really cute when I first had it done. Unfortunately, somebody showed up right after I did it, so he gets sequeled. But Shannon looks fantastic, as always. And the back of her hair is slightly flat, but it works for her.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's because we did it so rushed.
Yes.
We were rushing really bad, because... Our guests were here and ready before we
were. At like 7:15.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently some people were eager to get here.
I don't know why that would be. No, me either.
But anyway.
I just realized I'm filming this whole thing slightly crooked, so let me straighten it out a little bit.
But
this is the art house footage.
But no, you really should be doing more.
Doing more what?
I'm glad I know you, because if a total stranger came up to me with what I hope to be lotion on their hands and went, here, have some, I have too much, I'd freak out.
I would really hope you would, because that would be disturbing.
This does smell really good, though.
What does it smell like? Oh, sweet pea? Yeah, here. No.
Well, here for you. Oh, see, this is why we need smell-o-vision. How many times do I have to say it?
No.
No.
How about a guy?
What? What?
I said a stranger, not a guy.
No, but.
But no, you should be more active on your channel.
I should, but I just, I don't have the energy to get up off my arse and do so.
Yeah.
Plus, I don't have internet right now, too, you know.
True.
Yeah. I'm of the internetless. Except for my phone. Yeah. Which sucks. It's like an hour later, and I'm like, oh, you said LOL. Great.
Should you just thought about it for a long time, and then you got it. And it was funny.
Yeah, I thought it was funny, but...
But anyway, I think it's about to die, so...
Yeah, I can. I was just about to ask you what this meant, this battery symbol in the bottom.
What does this star with nothing in it mean?
Yeah, I suppose I'll have to get myself a flip cam if I live here, huh? Is it like a requirement to live here?
No.
Like,
Hannah doesn't live here, and she has one.
Well, yeah, but that's not the point. The point
besides,
is...
Besides, I'm probably the only vlogger in Gillette, if not Wyoming.
Well, I don't know. It turns out there's like 5 or 6 of them in Sioux Falls.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
So South Dakota can have vloggers. Wyoming can have vloggers. Stand proud! Right now you look like a superhero. Let me zoom out.
I guess it works for that, too.
Yes. Anyway, here's...
Good night, people. I'll see you tomorrow.